These badges we have today are the most overrated badges in 2K. Let's get into it. So the first badge we have on the list is Green Machine. Green Machine is overrated. It's simple as that. You have to hit two greens in order for it to activate. So if you can already hit two greens without Green Machine, then there's no need for you to have Green Machine then, because you can already hit green, so you don't need the badge. And Green Machine, in my opinion, is not going Hall of Fame. Green Machine should either go on bronze or silver. Nothing above that. On to the next badge. So for the next badge we have on that list is Interceptor. Now look, Interceptor, people are saying that you need Interceptor on Hall of Fame to get like to get in the passing lanes, but you really don't, to be honest. You can have any kind of build and be getting passes in the passing lane. All you have to do is be in the right position. That's what really matters. If you're in the right position, you don't need Interceptor. You can still get the passing lanes. But what I will do, I will put Interceptor on bronze just so I can get a little boost. But you really don't need the badge like that. On to the next badge. Next up, we have Fancy Footwork. Now look, hear me out this time, alright? Fancy Footwork is a good badge, but it's not a great badge. Now look, Fancy Footwork, it just stuns your opponent when you do a hop step. And the way that I play, I can still score without Fancy Footwork and without stunning my defender. So all I'm saying is this, look. Fancy Footwork, it should go on the highest tier. Like, if you can get on gold, put on gold. If you can get on Hall of Fame, put on Hall of Fame. But that badge is not like the best badge of all time. It's a good badge, but not a great badge, like I said. Have y'all ever got ripped by an offensive threat and you had Unpluckable in Hall of Fame or play shot? You have Unpluckable in Hall of Fame. That's why Unpluckable is going on the most overrated badge list. Cause Unpluckable, like, I have a Hall of Fame. I be getting ripped by people who have no type of defense. So I just feel like it's no use to having. Because why would I get it on Hall of Fame and not still be getting ripped by point guards who have no defense in them? So that badge gotta go. Now for the final badge we have on the list, and this might be a little controversial, but I'm a fan, it's Deadeye.
What?
Now look, Deadeye is a good badge, but Deadeye should not be on Hall of Fame. I stand by what I said. Deadeye should not be on Hall of Fame. Now look, I don't know why. I don't have any evidence to back this up. This is how my experience has been. I put Deadeye on silver. Deadeye has been the same. I cannot tell the difference between silver and Hall of Fame. I just couldn't tell you, man. But that's really it. I don't have any evidence. That's how I feel about Deadeye. You know what I'm saying? Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. Remember to like, comment, and if you enjoyed the video, subscribe for more banger videos. And I'll see you on the next video. I got weed songs, if you smoke good. I got peace songs, if you ain't so hood.